Instead of working together to fix our broken immigration system, the president says he's acting on his own. That's just not how our democracy works. The president had said before that he's not king. And he's not an emperor. But he's sure acting like one. And he's doing it at a time when the American people want nothing more than for us to work together.